What's up guys, I'm going to do another Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Zombies video, and today I have a gameplay for you guys on Black Ops 4 Zombies on the Zombies map 9. This is the Gladiator Arena map, and I got a gameplay for you guys. This is not live. I have my very first time playing 9 up on my extras channel, so if you guys want to check that out, you guys can do so. It's up on that channel where I played the map live for the very first time. And this one is just a gameplay of it, and I hope you guys enjoy. We got to a pretty decent early high round for our second time ever playing on this map. It was pretty good. We got to round 27. It took us about 47 minutes to get there, but I really like this map. The more I play it, the more I get to know it, and after a couple times it gets easier and easier. And this is probably the easiest zombies map that there is, but it's also one of the funnest too, because it's a gladiator arena and there's lots of stuff you can do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Covered in blood and dung.
Just fucking die.
The fire of Zeus has been cleaned. A prize to be claimed.
Yes, hello, my adoring fans. Stanton Shaw has returned.
Has been claimed.
Look, I know I'm not really here, and you're not really cheering for me. But damn it, this is my hallucination.
If we can solve all their riddles and defeat all their warriors, then the doorway will be opened. Fuck! Why did he have to be right? Why did he have to be telling the truth?
We will defeat their hordes. Then, I will find the man in the mask. He is responsible. He should not escape punishment.
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on! Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian. Ah! That was a lively
one! Double points!
Getting a bit sloppy now. Ah, yes. Plane jets from the ground.
Neat parlor trick, yeah.
Is it too much to ask for stronger wood this time?
Contender calls the champions of Raw.
Here comes trouble. Big, aggressive, emotional. On this version of me. Even bigger gladiator. Diego will try.
The champions of Raw are slain.
Full charge on my scepter. That's reassuring. It's like carving a shitty cake!
Let's be ready to go.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
It is a terrible thing. However much it may be.
The challenge is deep. Another awaits. The champion of Danu is slain.
Cool. going to entertain your damn followers while I do it.
Hey, not bad. Of course, I sniff smelling silks for fun, so, you know. Decapitron, activate!
A challenge met, a god appeased.
There's something you don't see every day. Well, I do, but most people don't.
Scarlet, I know of your father's experiences with the supernatural firsthand. I know of his resolve. I believe he is still alive.
Resolve? Right. Let me tell you something, Bruno. I'm the only reason he didn't squander the entirety of the family.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus!
London Man, by Dead Tiger! Well, I suppose they're all worth the victories!
Champions of Zeus are slain!
Burning life, burning death.
A contender calls the champion of Odin!
We be in ashes, we finally rest.
Ask me no questions and I'll sell you no lives! Did you see what I did there? Look at me! I'm gladiating!
The champion of Odin is slain!
Sure. Stay close, my friend. I would not like you to lose another eye.
Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky. If this works like the ship, then I've got some more killing to do. Pardon me, mate, but I believe you've sprung a
leak.
Is that hammering I hear? Or did my poor heart finally explode?
Points. Scourge slaughters all!
Like a fool. I don't have the coin, and still I tried.
Points.
Ah, yes, thank you for that. I knew I could rely on you. Wall?
I was never good at building things. Break it over.
The trial awaits.
How did this? This armor is very uncomfortable, but I suppose most gladiators died before they chafed. So, you ready to tell me what happened to your eye? I am still curious, so...
Well, you know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno, It wasn't pleasant, especially not the case I witnessed. Ghastly business.
Theatricality to match the practicality. Horns are a nice touch.
Right, you know what they say. Grab the bull by the horns. Not sure what happens next, but step one is definitely grabbing his horns.
Carpenter.
First you, then whoever stole my clothes and painted me like some Celtic streetwalker. Bangs along.
At least, they go down quick.
Considera tigris mortis! That's Latin for pain in the arse!
There! See how the two arms creep away? Like a child caught with a bootleg.
Sekiro.
This bullet supply situation is dire.
What was that?
Did anyone else hear a voice? Inside your head.
Oh, that went straight to my amygdala. Now I don't know if I'm furious or terrified.
Low ammo! Merde!
Why are you so bloody obsessed with my eye, Bruno? You must have seen far worse in your soldiering days. And your gangster days.
True. I have seen and done far worse. On one occasion, I...
better than the other ones! Or is it just that I'm getting worse?
More tigers. Because...
Did you see that one's face? It was hideous! And now it's just gone!
I'm surprised Shaw can hold that gun steady. Let alone nail a headshot.
Max ammo.
Is that ash? Where's the fire? Oh, there's fires all around us.
Only a coward hides his face, destroyer.
I'm starting to believe I can handle anything these devils throw at me.
Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history. That's one of your specialties, right? History? Even if it's just because you're older than Methuselah.
Yes, yes. Make a joke about my age. How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a...
Points.
I have here. It's not your fault. Someone is using us all. Bonus points.
Now I know why tigers are so rare. Bloody Romans.
Anyone else want to get grabby?
Now, I have a question for you, Scott. You and your father are somewhat estranged, but you do seem really invested in finding him. Why?
Maybe that sky voice wants to get off its ass and help out?
Click, click, click. Power is fine. You are.
Bloody hell, Bruno! You're trying to break some sort of record?
I am no stranger to running out of ammo in the middle of a battle. But yes, it is always worse.
Break their bones!
Blow whatever you have it on! It will make no difference!
The angry ones are the type I hate working with back in Paris. Always rushing in blindly, leaving bodies in their wake. My weapon is nearly as empty as Diego's brain.
Bonus point.
You certainly were in a hurry to die.
Thumbs down, left.
Mark that one. Return to sender. Okay, I think we would all benefit from a little snifter. Whatever you say about my indulgences, an elixir works wonders in certain circumstances.
It is normally wise to keep one's head clear in battle. But today, I am forced.
Okay, I no longer feel sorry for this right for us.
A winning streak! Greek for sure. I'm as giddy as I was on my wedding day. And we all know how that went, lad. My friends, is what happens when your concentration is broken. Or never existed to begin with.
Another shot.
Carpenter.
They must be committing their reserves. You see that gas? Steer clear of it. One less tiger. I am sure of them.
Hello, when you're finished there, Bruno, mind giving an old man a hand? All right, you big bastard. Once more, with feeling. Off you go, mate, and this time, stay there. Much more my poor lungs can take.
Merde! Those claws are sharp.
No head, no problem. That's just science, mate.
Headshot is a headshot.
Bloody Nora, we're popular! Especially with those armored stonkers!
Double points!
You will never hurt anyone else. Keep your distance, Lightning Man!
Low ammo? Preposterous! How can I be low on ammo in a reality of my own creation? I demand more.
Death will be an easy way out.
Bloody Nora, that way! Nora must be wearing off!
There had better not be more where you came from. I grow weary of sending you back to hell.
I am in your debt, good sir.
Max ammo.
Max ammo? Ah, that does have a lovely ring to it. Nice and simple. Does what it says on the tin. Whew. Handy little dispenser. Sure beats a snuff box.
Break their bones!
Some famous champion reduced to
I did it! I put him down! I was getting worried, then.
This is all some kind of yard that forms to this priest king. Why? Ah, that is the question.
Healing staff ready? Just gotta remember I have it. I'm going to take down that big axe helm. Anyone care to pitch in?
All the armor in the world, not to take you from me.
Ha! I did it! And the crowd
goes
wild. Look, I know things are a bit grim and all, but I do think it's important to look on the bright side. Oh, it's a lovely sunny day. But look at me, I think I'm getting a bit of a tan.
Are you sure you are a real scientist, John?
That boil on your neck! Wait, look! They sent another Blight Father! Haven't we been through enough? Think it's just aim and squeeze. Looks like you're allergic to lead. Chemistry wins again. This arena isn't quite as splattered with prima materia as the ship. They just know how to manipulate better than, well, whatever this is.
Again, the Axeman go!
Double points!
Oh, those water ghouls are adorable! In a, I'll kill you when you're not looking kind of a way.
Friends, do not let me become like this poor creature.
You let me know if I can ever repay you. I always wanted to see a real live tiger. Still haven't seen one.
Carpenter.
Hello, great beyond! My ammo situation's getting a bit dodgy. Anything you want to do about that, I have determined that the head is their off switch, so to speak. Right, now, where's my Nobel Prize?
Ammo.
I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again.
be a big dog, but I also eat bad parts. This place grow at us!
Now go on, how do you take your number, you glorified woodsman?
Insta-kill.
Oh, pretty sure that hurt! But I'm on so many painkillers right now!
So, you want to get close, huh? Aim for the head.
That's right, Bruno. Keep popping their skulls and keep them far from me.
Your troubles are in. Wish I could say the same for me.
They say at one point the Earth was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting some.
Shatter their will!
Did anyone feel a change in the air? I swear I just felt a gust up my man's skirt.
Over here, Marauder. Want to leave us someone? Come to Bruno!
Ah. Quiet now. You fought well. And your pain.
Sorry, mate. Not today. You feel free to try again.
Who are you, my oversized adversary? Did you seek glory in the arena? Look what you've become.
No ammo? Well, this is a bit of a pickle. Not a good pickle, either. One that's gone all floppy in the brine.
Max ammo.
Cheers, mate. Promise I won't use them all at once.
Get to the skull box before the sale ends. We need firepower.
Work so well. Usually my success rate is 46. Look, I can mend your wounds, but you had better help me get your giant arse up off the floor.
You did it, John. You saved my life. Only stand against the dragon. You beasts will regret destroying my shield.
One good shot deserves another. Now, what do I have in my satchel for you?
Troubles are in.
Inhale strange substance? No worries. I've been training for this all my life. Reminds me of that time in a Paris brothel when I... What? What? Don't judge me. I'm saving your life.
Now let us dispatch more monsters.
Oh, sure. Pick on the sickly one, Mike, don't you?
Bonus points.
Oh, so I'm on the dole now, am I? Looks like my ex was right about me.
Was the last we heard from you.
Just when I think I'm getting good at this, the big soldier boy goes and shows me up. Ah, looks like you zigged when you should have zagged. I did the same thing all the time.
Not the clean.
Defeat us here!
The axe throw is back for an encore. Can't say I liked his axe the first time.
The angry ones was tied by hate. Always rushing in blind, leaving bodies in
blind. I always wanted to see a real live tiger. Still haven't seen one.
Bonus points.
Well, I was never one to pass up free lunch.
Otherwise, hold it in as long as you can. My poor wasted lungs.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright! Spare me your unholy bite! Well, that explains the smell of ozone in here.
Sure, mighty man. You would not leave Bruno to fight for himself, we?